Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. For today's video, I will show you on how to put videos or photo inside a phone image, step by step. First, go to Google or Chrome, this one, tap that, tap, type green screen phone frame, then enter. Then here, as you can see, there's a lot of image. So we will choose this green screen mobile frame free download. Tap that. Here you can see this 3D mobile frame, no copyright. So tap that one for YouTube. Tap, then tap this open, then tap this one, then tap this download image, then tap download. Already download. So we will check that one in our gallery. Now download this CapCut in your Play Store. This one, tap that, tap new project, tap video you like, add, tap format, tap 16:9 for YouTube and 9:6 for TikTok. I will tap this 16:9. Then back, next tap this overlay, tap add overlay, then choose the one we download. So this one, tap add, you can drag like that, then tap this chroma key, tap color picker, then choose color, this color green, then tap this intensity, tap, then drag. Then here, as you can see, we can adjust our video or our photo also. This one we can adjust. Now let's play.
Hello everyone, welcome to my channel.
Next, if you want to put background, tap back, tap this canvas, tap background, then choose. If it's okay, just tap check. Then here you can drag this and also this phone image, you can drag here like that. I will show you also another phone image that I downloaded. Tap again add overlay, then this one. Here, as you can see, this one is like white background. So the green one is inside the phone. So now let's try. Again, tap this chroma key. Then tap color picker. So this one, it should be green. So as you can see, this one is green. So that is the one we will remove. Tap this intensity, drag. Then tap check. The difference of these two, this green background, you can change the background. But this one, we cannot change. So that is the big difference. So let's play.
For today's video,
as you can see the difference here in the white background, you can really see.
So it's up to you guys what image you want to use.
Cell phone.
So guys, we're done. Thank you so much for watching. If you learned something, please give me a like, comment down below, and please do subscribe. God bless us all. Bye.